because we'll never get a croc to agree to a timed sprint in ideal conditions. This clip is a rare opportunity to learn about the real speed of crocodiles. It's faster than we think.